Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video I am going to review very interesting project because I find that this project is very interesting and will be very interesting for anyone who ever wanted to join IPOs, or for one reason or another reason you were not able to do it. And the project we will be talking today is PrePEO. This project allows anyone who is interested to join some IPO to join it with any amount of money. And it doesn't matter whether this is IPO for already some company which is out there, which is not related to cryptocurrency at all, or this is a token, or this is a crypto project. When I was going through this project, I was researching this project, and when I finally understood the concept of this project, I found it really, really interesting. Because guys, imagine, if you currently want to, for example, participate in some cryptocurrency IDO, you know that these IDOs are launched on some launch pads. But most of crypto investors who are absolutely new to crypto space, or most of investors who are absolutely new to, for example, stock markets, they don't have huge amounts to invest in tokens to be able to participate in these IDOs. So guys, this project PrePEO is solving all these problems. So if there is a company or if there is a cryptocurrency project, you will be able to participate by using this PrePEO. PrePEO is a decentralized trading platform allowing anyone to speculate on the value of any pre-IPO company or pre-token project. This means if there is one company or companies out there and it doesn't have any stocks, for example, and you would like to speculate on the price of that company, you can do it here in PrePEO. The same applies for cryptocurrencies. For example, if there are cryptocurrency projects out there and there are made out IDOs, but for example, you don't have enough money to buy coins or tokens for particular launch, but where that cryptocurrency is being launched, there is no problem at all because you can solve it with PrePEO. So now let's talk about what is PrePEO. In general, I hope that you understood the main idea that with PrePEO you can participate in any IDOs, for example, for cryptocurrencies, or you can participate for any IPOs, for example, for stock markets, for companies which haven't launched their stocks, and you can speculate on the price. And it works in following way. You can buy these tokens, and this project is community-driven DAO or decentralized autonomous organization where community pretty much decides. And by the way, you can join their Twitter. There is already a rather huge community for this project, and you can ask questions on their social media and you can get more answers. But currently, this project is only at its starting stages and they are already building this idea, and here is also a simulator which I will show you also in a second. But in general, from one side, if you are investing in tokens, you can act as a trader or you can act as a liquidity provider. This means that if you are acting as a trader on new projects which are going to be launched, for example, IPOs for some companies which are going to launch stocks, if you are adding liquidity, the price will be generated from tradings which will be longing and shorting. And if you are, for example, a trader, you can long or short. This means that you can predict that price will be bigger or price will be smaller, whether you are speculating on cryptocurrencies or whether you are speculating, for example, on stock prices. Access for all. So as you as token hodler, you will be able to suggest new projects which are not tokenized out there, or for example, new companies. And when this will be approved by community, by everyone who is hodling these tokens, then this project will be added here in the centralized exchange and all community will be able to trade. So if you are a trader, you will be able to long, for example, if you think that the price will be higher, or for example, you could be able to short if you think that price will be lower for particular cryptocurrency or stock whenever it will be launched in the real world. I find this concept very interesting and very useful because, like I mentioned guys, very first one and the most important thing is that many people can't participate in new token launches just because they are not able to buy the particular amount of launchpad tokens which are required, because in some cases this is very expensive. This could cost 20,000, 100,000 and even more to participate in these new IDOs or IPOs on some launchpads. No intermediaries, so PrePEO operates on decentralized code. This means that this is fully decentralized. Everything is regulated by smart contracts and there is no people behind it. Participation rewards. This is also one interesting concept, because actually this decentralized exchange, it will be rewarding those people who will be actually participating, who will be trading here, who will be adding liquidity here. And another thing with this longing and shorting, you might think that this is about perpetual contracts which are out there, for example on Bybit, or futures which are on Binance, guys. So no, here by using this exchange, there will not be possibility that you as a trader or liquidity provider are being destroyed, or your position is being destroyed, like for example if you are longing or shorting on futures or perpetual contracts. All traders and liquidity providers are provided with a bonus incentives through PPO token rewards and idle interest from yield farms. And community driven, this is what I mentioned, guys, this will be DAO. So as this PPO token on pre-PO, this will be also a governance token in a way, because everyone who will be hodling this PPO token, they will be participating also in decision making on whatever will happen with this project. As you see, pre-PO is governed by a global community of PPO token hodlers, so governance token, guys. And fast, low cost, secure, so pre-PO leverage layer 2 to achieve low latency, low cost transactions without sacrificing the security guarantees of Ethereum, and high compatibility. Pre-PO assets are standard ERC20 tokens, meaning new utility can be unlocked as our assets integrate with the rest of DeFi ecosystem. So this means that everyone, or there are many different projects which are already using ERC20 and which are built on Ethereum blockchain. And now talking about this simulator, there is also a video about the simulator on their official channel. So as there on YouTube, if you will see, if you will be searching for pre-PO, you will also find interviews with CEO of this project. Go and check this out, guys. As always, my videos here on CryptoBull channel, they are not financial advice. However, here I'm not really advising you any financial, I'm just trying to show you this idea because I find this idea of this project pre-PO very unique, and I find myself that this could have a huge potential, because there is a lots of different people which can't invest in different companies where pre-PO will give opportunity, even with small amounts of funds, to invest in any company or any IPO or any company which doesn't have stocks, for example, to invest in it before even the stocks have been launched of that particular company, or even if some cryptocurrencies where the token haven't been launched, even to invest, or for example speculate on the price of that cryptocurrency even before that particular cryptocurrency has been launched. And here is also a game. I will not be getting into this game, but this is play to earn game, guys. Also, by just joining this game, as I also found information on their Twitter, you can go and read it out for yourself, guys, just by joining it you can also receive free NFTs. Come in and read about this game for yourself. I will not be getting into this game, but this is also one game which they are building. But I wanted to show you this simulator. However, I will leave a link about the simulator also in description of this video. Check this out to understand how this will work, because in that video which I will leave in description, there will be a real example how this is working. But currently the simulator, as you see, pre-PO simulator is a tool for playing different scenarios as a trader or liquidity provider, so you can be one or another on the pre-PO platform. And through the simulator we aim to facilitate our deeper understanding of how pre-PO works, including the impact for different inputs and parameters, as the simulator is still in a beta. So this is also in a beta version, and here you can enter the simulator, you can check this out. I am a trader or a liquidity provider, guys, or liquidity pool. As you can see, for example, I am a trader, I want to long or short, for example for some particular project which still haven't been launched, whether you think that price will go up when that project will be launched, or that price will go down, or when this liquidity will be added, then liquidity will be generated from demand, from buys and sells, which will be created, or for longs and shorts, which will be created here on this decentralized exchange. And for example, you can say that you want a short. This means that you think that price will go down, and you can continue, and you can decide whether you want to invest in stock market, as you see pre-IPO. This is in different companies which still doesn't have stocks, for example, or you want to bet on their price, or you want to invest in cryptocurrencies, for example, or crypto projects which still doesn't have stocks, for example, MetaMask. As you know, guys, MetaMask is wallet which we all are using. They still don't have cryptocurrencies, but they are planning to issue cryptocurrencies for MetaMask also. So as OpenSea and soon many other projects. Like I mentioned, guys, this is only a simulator currently where you can test out and see how this works. Let's choose, for example, MetaMask. And here you can play around with these numbers, max profit, and you can save it. But like I mentioned, guys, watch that video, which I will leave in the description of this video. But in general, I think that this project is building something unique, which nobody has built yet, and there is no this idea out there, and this could be very big in future when this pre-PO will be launched fully, and when they will have this decentralized exchange, where, like I mentioned, people with any amount of funds will be able to participate, where they will be able to bet whether the price will go up or down for particular currency or for particular company which still haven't issued their stocks, and that's why I find this project really, really interesting. So yes, guys, this was my review on pre-PO. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.